Through a group of volunteers from the tri-state is helping residents in Colorado after devastating flooding. WLWT News Size Christy Davis is live this morning with the number two story. Christy, good morning.
Good morning, Lisa. That's right. Matthew 25 Ministries actually left on Sunday to head out to Colorado to assess the need. Today, the first bulk shipment of supplies heads out in semis, much like that one that's right behind me right there. The semis loaded with supplies headed for Longmont and Greeley, Colorado today. Another shipment heads out tomorrow. Those will be carrying basic essentials, things like baby supplies, cleaning supplies, and personal care kits. On Sunday, as we said, the crews also took a machine that can make 12,000 pounds of ice a day. Seems really simple, things like ice and cleaning supplies, but when you're in a disaster situation like the one they're in Colorado, it can make all the difference. And of course, they'll be sending even more supplies, so they still need donations. If you want to help out, you can grab your phone right now and text the word CARING to 50555. That donates $10 automatically. If you want to give more, if you just want to give supplies, you can find out how by going to our website, WLWT.com. You click on the As Seen On section, the On TV tab. That'll take you to a link to Matthew 25 Ministries, and you can find out more about giving there. Tri-Staters have really been opening up their hearts in this situation, doing a lot for the folks out in Colorado. Reporting live in Blue Ash, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.